Bobby Larkins loves her new car, but loathes her new randomly generated license plate ending in 666.
Couldn't believe it!
It sent a chill through my entire body.
A bad omen for the devout Christian who was shocked the DMV would randomly issue anyone this.
666 is symbolic of the devil or the Antichrist or, you know, it's a satanic number.
So she refused to put the plates on her car and instead drove with them in her car down to request new ones from the DMV. Their response left her in a sort of license plate purgatory.
She said, well, you could get a replacement, but, you know, you have to pay money for a replacement plate.
The DMV declined an interview, but says it gets more complaints about the number 666 than any other randomly generated alphanumeric combination. Though it points out not everyone complains or even notices. In fact, this plate on our news van has gone largely unnoticed for years. In a statement, the DMV says a driver who does not like a plate can always order a replacement, which comes with a $20 fee, a response that caused Larkins to question her faith in the state, which has banned more than 100 other randomly generated combinations like hell, sin, and even God, but asked her to pay to replace the satanic reference 666.
I think that it shouldn't have been issued.
After we got involved, the DMV agreed to waive the fee, but says it has no intention of taking 666 out of random circulation. Turns out for that, the devil's in the details. They'd need a large number of complaints, in writing or from law enforcement.
It's not going on my car, that's for sure. I'm not riding.